scattered severe thunderstorms from western Nebraska through eastern sections of the state.
Severe thunderstorms.
1 a.m., that's when the storm hit the fairgrounds.
Strong winds from last night's storm damaged parts of the fairgrounds.
Right now, the main threat, damaging wind, but some hail a possibility.
Hey everyone, I'm in Ceresco, Nebraska, celebrating Ceresco Days.
All right. Oh, do you want him to smile at you or smile at me? Smile at me?
That's gonna be pretty cool.
How old are you? Are you two?
You're three.
Three and a half.
The louder we cheer for them, guess what? The farther their tractor will go. So everybody here who's a spectator has to cheer for these boys and girls who are trying their very best.
In first place with three full pulls, Macy Whiteye.